In this video, I show you how to refund games on Steam. Start by going to the top and click on your profile name, then select Account Details. Alternatively, you can sign into the Steam website and open the account details in the same way. Make sure you're on the account details, then go over and select View Purchase History. It will be to the side of your wallet balance. Here you will see all of your purchases. Select the game you want to refund from the list, then select the I would like a refund option. Click on I'd like to request a refund, then scroll down. Here you will see the game you are refunding with the current playtime. To get a refund, you will need to request a refund within 14 days of purchase and have less than 2 hours of playtime. You can see the playtime here or by selecting a game from your library. However, it is still possible to get a refund if you don't meet the requirements. Below the game, you will see the amount that will be refunded and where it will be refunded to. You may be refunded to your Steam wallets, or you might have the ability to choose where the refund goes. Expand the reason menu and select why you want a refund. The it's not fun option is usually a good choice if you're unsure. However, you can select whatever fits your situation best. Select the notes box and add a description about why you want a refund. I'll just be saying that I don't find the game as fun as I thought it would be. If you don't meet the refund requirements, then be sure to write exactly why you feel you deserve a refund. Click the submit request button. It may take a few days for you to receive your refund, potentially longer if you're not refunding to your Steam wallet. You will now be able to refund games on Steam. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.